ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I solemnly swear I'm up to no good. There we go. I was like, am I tripping? I'm hitting the wrong things. Where my boy at? So, if you're joining me, it is about 6:30 in the morning, and we are doing the next evolution on Mario Kart Wii U. DLC Wave 5 just came out, and we are just in a Mario craze. So, sit back, relax, get your favorite bag of snacks, and get ready for these game tracks. Because I am the Game Ninja Baby, and this is Team Red Shell, and this is what we do. Very nice, Mario. It's actually easier on mirror. It feels much more natural. We just got finished doing DLC. Oh no, this is really... got finished doing DLC Wave 5 Athens, and we jumped right back into Wii U. We will be going back because DLC Wave 5, we gotta learn the boards. We don't have the ability yet to know all the boards, but we will. We will become quite familiar. After all, we got quite some time before the next wave comes out. Probably about 3 or 4 months. So, in that time, you will become quite familiar with Wave 5. Wasn't very nice, Ramsey. They're trying their best to stop me, but it ain't gonna stop. We can't stop. Won't stop. Next race. Go right on to it. We don't even need the replay. I never noticed there's like a Statue of Liberty in the background, like Daisy. But it's Peach. Alright, my boys. Let's get it on. Thank you. Gotta keep that game tight, man. Boys is tight right now. Boy is clean. Absolutely clean. For a nice ice clean run. That wasn't too good. Because now it opens up the floodgates for blue shells, red shells. I knew it wasn't going to be a flawless run. I mean, if it was a flawless run, what would be a flawless run? Slingshot. There it is. Told you, baby. Even with them attacking me. We might have to see a replay. Oh, of course y'all gonna show that. Boy in his own world. Sorry, Metal Mario. Sorry about that, bruh. You had it coming. You had it coming, man. You had it coming, man. Yoshi, why Yoshi? You're supposed to be the cute creature, you're supposed to be the good guy, why Yoshi? Did I hear a blue shell? I thought I heard a blue shell. I thought I heard a blue shell. Please don't tell me I heard a blue shell. told you.
Lidaga, you call me.
We are 75% to quota.
Banana peels all over the place.
Yeah, of course, give me a coin. No protection. Because why would you? She wrote, baby. That's all she wrote. 100% to quota. And we're gonna take that victory lap. Victory lap.
Boy was trouble.
Killing it. The tuck and roll. My boy stunting. Red shell, baby. I hit Yoshi. I did it. Bro, I ain't mean to be dirty, but you had it coming. You had that shit coming. That's what it's all about.